Everyone is just beginning to realize that you have to make a different percentage of your business e-commerce. Target was the star of the week, and they're just kind of not near you even yet. Your ratio continues to get better and better, and you're still pruning brick and mortar, but you've decided to keep some brick and mortar. Why?
Yeah, so it's digital first, but it's not digital only. And one of our competitive advantages, maybe one of the most important ones, is that we have omni services. And customers, particularly in the home business, love to sit on sofas. They love to go to stores. We have great associates who can help you furnish your home. But then you can also sit in the comfort of your own home, and you can do virtual classes. You can look at things in 3D. And so we've been really predominantly investing in e-commerce. And, you know, when I started, it was 25 years ago, and we had almost 40% catalog business. But because of all of those years in a row of investment, we sit in a very good place right now with a very sophisticated platform that can take a lot more volume than what we're putting through.
Now, when I think of your company, there's a lot of different terms that, and you talk about all of them, but the two that are coming to my mind are resilience, which is what you've gone through, and relevance. I mean, for instance, I opened the refrigerator last night, and there's these pomegranates in the refrigerator. I mean, pomegranates. What am I? I don't know. These nice round pomegranates. And I ask Lisa, my wife, what are they for? And they're for pomegranate cosmos. Well, where do I find those? It's in Ina's Thanksgiving feast. So, I mean, I know a lot of people feature Ina, but this is the most relevant that I've seen for Thanksgiving. How's it doing?
Well, you know, we've really focused on relevant marketing, and Thanksgiving is a very important holiday for us. And we've pivoted our marketing to address the reality of the pandemic of people having smaller Thanksgivings. We've done outdoor Thanksgivings and how to make that comfortable, you know, for your family. Mm-hmm. And we're selling smaller turkeys. We're doing all that. And, you know, we love Ina. She's amazing. And we are also doing virtual classes. We've had some incredible amount of people join our virtual classes, which, by the way, are not free.
Right. Make money.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.